You will remember that we spoke about the need to create the essence of the presence of absence. We are there now. And we want to confirm here today that as the PEC, we will be supporting unashamedly, without any ambiguousness. We will relentlessly support the new premier, who is deployed by the African National Congress, Professor Mokoro. We will, as the officials in the province, the PWC and the PC, be working with him. We will also be inviting him to be part of the structures of the organization in an ex officio capacity, so that we can make sure that we strengthen the links and the communication among ourselves. Comrade Prof has been part of the ANC establishment for many years, as the SG has indicated. In as far as administration is concerned, he's one of the excellent administrators in this country. We have been working with him for many, many years. As the former premier, I also worked with him when we started the FIFA administration. So he did an excellent, excellent work, and he has at all times made sure that we do to our best to deliver the necessary services to our people. So we'll be working with him to build the province, make sure that there's reconciliation, healing and renewal of the province, deliver services to the people, as we've said. From here, we will be going to do the following things. The first thing that must happen is to make sure that the professor is sworn in as an ordinary member of the legislature. So that is going to happen. The speaker is dealing with that. The second thing which is going to happen is to ensure that we engage the structures today, the ANC Alliance Partners and LEAGUES, to inform them formally. The third thing which is going to happen will be the caucus of the ANC sitting tomorrow, 8 o'clock in Mahikeng, so that we can agree on the process inside the House. The fourth thing which will then happen is to nominate and elect the Premier. It is only after that, ladies and gentlemen, that Professor Mokoro, now as the Premier of the Northwest, will be speaking to the media and the public. So if we can give him that space until all those processes are done. So as soon as that is done tomorrow, the ANC in the province and the rest of the structures will also be formally now saying, yes, structures, this is the line of march going forward.